had a request for a video about switching stances and creating angles. Now, I'm not sure whether it was the same question or whether it was, can you do a video, one video on switching stances and one video on creating angles. So I'm going to assume it's the same question because it was written in that way. Switching stances is something that both Kruyai Belkun and Ajahn Suchat stress on a lot. And for me, it just gives you more versatility and gives you more in your arsenal for me to be able to know that I can fight my right leg forward or my left leg forward. So if during the fight, for whatever reason, my right leg comes in front, I shouldn't be like, oh my god, I need to switch back. I shouldn't need to waste time. I should be able to fight with whichever leg is forward. Now, again, this is just part of a larger drill. If I showed the whole drill, it would take too long, so I'm just going to show the first bit of it. I like this drill as a response to your question because it has both switching angles and switching stances. To do the drill, and actually in almost all of my self-training, I like to have as many reference points as I can. So for this drill, keep a stool in front of you. You can keep anything in front of you, but anything with height works, otherwise you're going to spend all your time looking down. And that's a bad habit. So anything with a little bit of height just works better because I no longer need to look down so much. I can just see from my peripherals where the stool is. So I'm going to choose my left leg or right leg in front. Right now I'm also going to use the mat as a reference, and I'm going to use these two lines, that V, also as a reference. So my left leg's in front. My left leg can be on the cross. So on this cross, my left leg can be. My right leg can be on the line. So over here you can throw any combination that you want. That's your target. The stool in front and everything above the stool is your target. Throw any combination you want. You want a jab, cross hook, whatever you want. Now I'm going to switch my right leg, take a step, and then I'm going to get my left leg at the back. I'm going to throw the same combination. I'm going to take a step with my left leg, come back where I began from. Throw the same combination again. Now I'm going to take my left leg back, get my right leg in front. Throw the same combination. I'm going to now step out with my left leg, get my right leg back. So the same combination. Step back in, so same combination. Switch my legs. So without the stool, it looks sort of like this. I have my leg on the X. I have my foot, my stance. It's my foot. I'm going to throw my combination. One, whatever it may be. I'm going to step out, take a step back. Three, come back. Now I'm going to take my leg back, other leg on the front. I'm going to step out, I'm going to step back, I'm going to step, switch. All the while, this is my target in front of me. And you can keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. The full drill looks something like this. You can divide it into two parts, the full thing. Whichever leg I start with, the first part will be whichever leg I start with, I keep that leg in front, even when I switch. So I'm here, even if I throw just a simple jab cross combination, I shuffle, that leg stays in front, come back, that leg stays in front, come back, leg stays in front, I shuffle. Now I switch my legs, my right leg is in front. Step, bang, bang, come back, same right leg stays in front, shuffle, right leg stays in front, a step. And the second bit of the combination is that I'm going to change legs on every shuffle. So that looks like, now my left leg's in front, now my right leg's in front, now my left leg's in front, now my right leg's in front. I change legs, now my right leg is in front, left leg's in front, right legs in front, left legs in front.